Hello again, everybody, and what's up? It's Alicia again here, or Catherine, and yeah. So, yeah, guys, so, fifth request me to do this reaction. She requested me to do, I think it was yesterday, or, I don't know. I just know this is, it says this was uploaded, 2 days ago, and yeah, most of you people probably already saw it, so yeah. So yeah, but anyways, this is a video that she made, and it's a shit video, a gay couple, whatever video. And yeah, it's a gay couple, whatever. And it's Scutton, so it's I forgot what this So it's scamp, and then it's button mash, so I guess it's kind of button mash, I think. I forget things, but I think his name is button mash. Yeah, it's a pony button mash, but scamp it in a ship video crossover ship couple gay couple thing. So yeah, that she made, and she wants me to react to it. I didn't react to it the day she uploaded it because I was very upset, and I'm going to explain why it, so I don't have to blabber on before we watch this, because I should just watch this and then blabber on after. So yeah, and also my hair is messy because it's in a ponytail, and I don't feel like doing stuff to it, so yeah. So yeah, So Faith requested me to react to this, and yeah, it's a short one, it's a minute. So yeah, and the song is also called Misery. And it's Scutton and a gay couple ship crossover thing, like I said. So yeah, we're just gonna get started with it, and then I'll explain why I was upset, why I kind of took a break and a little break and all that. Actually watch this. So yeah, so let's just get started with it. So yeah. I saw his butt. Oh my god, guys. Saw his butt. I'm a weird person. No! Why am I still crying? No. Why is he crying? No. Oh, now he's mad. Ew. That makes me sad. Oh wow. That's gonna be the thumbnail. That's definitely gonna be the thumbnail. That is too funny. That ending right there. So that was Faith's video. That was Faith's video, Scutton. It was actually pretty interesting, to be honest. Seeing this crossover ship, I do ship gay couples, I'm not against it or anything, but for this one, I don't know, I kind of, I don't know, I kind of wouldn't really ship it. I mean, I don't really, like, I don't know, I kind of don't really ship it, to be honest. And yeah, but even though I don't ship it, it was still really good, you know. Even though I'm not, I wouldn't really ship this. It's just my opinion. If you ship it, then that's fine. But for me, I wouldn't really ship it. Like, I don't know. I just wouldn't. That's just my opinion. But you know, Fitz still did a really great job on it. A really amazing and fantastic job, like always, on it. And yeah, like, I don't know what is this kind of that's a, you know, Play-Doh video. Who would watch a 22 in the Play-Doh video? But yeah, anyways, guys, so yeah, so that was the video, and she still did a really fantastic and amazing job on it, as always, though, even though I don't ship it. But that's totally fine if she ships it. If anyone ships it, it's fine. Their opinion, but it's just my opinion. But yeah, it was still really good overall. I still liked it. And yeah. So yeah, so that's my opinion on this. So yeah, so the reason why I haven't really been uploading, guys, is because I've been, if you guys are even watching it this far, but I've been a little bit upset because of this one person on YouTube. I am not gonna name them anything. But yeah, they made me, like, really upset. Like, I think, like, yes, it was mostly, like, yesterday they made me, like, really, really upset and stuff. And, yeah, because that's when they just made me, like, really, really upset. But I just, like, decided to, like, you know, take a little break from, uploading videos and making MVP parts for, like, I think the last one maybe was, like, 2 days ago. So, yeah, I took a little break, and that's why I haven't really been active on my channel. I mean, it's not a huge deal. But I guess some people are kind of wondering where I am and stuff, but, I am okay. It's just I was taking a little bit of a break because I was very upset by this one person, over something stupid, which was an intro, which you guys will see my new intro that I have here. It's made by, Raspberry Cruise. I'm gonna upload it separately after I upload this reaction. I'm gonna upload that intro separately, and yeah, I'm gonna upload it separately, and that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna upload it separately for that intro, like I always do, and I give her credit, and you guys can check out her channel and stuff. So yeah, I really thank her for making it for me. The first one she made I really liked, but then she had to, like, change it because of this one person, and it was making a big deal about it. Then it was just a big deal, drama, and just everything, and I got upset because you commented on one of my videos and he was just saying some rude things and saying that he was, like, that, because I unsubscribed from him, and, but, you know, I unsubscribed from him, and, you know, he's, you know, it's, like, I get that you're, like, upset over an unsubscriber, but, you know, like, everyone gets unsubscribers. Like, people unsubscribe from me all the time. You think I'm gonna care because you unsubscribe from me? Do you really think I care? He's just like, in big letters, I'm unsubscribing from you. I'm like, okay, fine, whatever. I mean, I didn't say anything because I didn't want to start anything. He's just like, come on my channel all you want. I'm like, do you really think I want to go on your channel and just be rude? Because no, I'm not that kind of person who's rude to people for no reason. And I was already upset anyway, so I was like, okay, you made me cry and upset, so no, I'm not going to fight or do anything, because I'm not like that. I'm not a person who fights on YouTube or anything. So I just ignored his comments. I deleted them and I just blocked him so he won't have to deal with so I won't have to deal with him anymore, and I just blocked him, so yeah. So I don't have to see his comments anymore. He'll probably still dislike my videos, but it's fine because I get dislikes on videos, so I mean, I'm used to it, so yeah, I mean, it's fine. But yeah, that's kind of why I was taking a little bit of a break from YouTube, because drama, upset, depressed, and yeah, but I'm over it now. And I'm just like, okay, one, like, you're making a big deal over nothing. Two, you're just like being a really big baby over a stupid intro. Like, I was going to use your intro. Because he made me an intro. I was going to use it. Then he's just like, oh my god, you replaced me. And I'm like, one, whoever said I replaced you. Like, you guys want to see all these intros I have? I'm going to show you guys right now. Yeah, I have a lot of videos, guys. Don't mind that. But look, I have 1, 2, 3, 4 intros that I used for my videos, because people, I technically have 5 because I didn't download Raspberries yet, which I am going to download it. But dude, I have like 5 intros now. I would have had 6, but I deleted his intro off my computer because obviously, one, obviously doesn't want me using it with his behavior. Being rude, obviously, and 2, he was being rude, and why should I use it anyways? Because I don't use rude people's intros. If he was nice and he was like, oh, cool, you made her an intro and stuff, too. And he's like, no, you replaced me. I'm like, I didn't replace anyone. People are fine with making me intros. I mean, I use them. Because people are going to get bored of my same intro, so I'm like, oh yeah, I have a couple of intros to choose from for a variety. He's just like, it's just like, excuse me, I can't use another intro? It's really stupid, to be honest. Like, now just looking back, I'm like, why the heck was I even upset about this? But, you know, I'm a sensitive person, so I get upset, usually. But then after a day, and just like after like yesterday, then like today, I was just like, you know, I'm feeling better. I'm just gonna forget about it. And just forget about it because he's another hater. So, yeah. So, I'm just gonna like forget about it, obviously. And just, yeah. You know. And if he apologizes, I probably won't accept his apology because. Unless he, like, makes, like, if he's actually, like, really sorry, but, I don't know, because he really hurt me, so probably not, and, yeah, just, if people really hurt me, then it's probably not a good idea, because they'll probably, like, hurt you again in the future, it'll be, like, the same thing and stuff, so, yeah. But that's why I was taking a break, and guys, I'm feeling a lot better now. I'm ready to make videos. And yeah, I know I've been talking really long for this, but I just wanted to tell you guys what happened. And yeah, so just fuck him and stuff. Just fuck him because, he doesn't deserve to be on my channel if he's just gonna hate. So, for just something that's really stupid. I was gonna hear you use your intro, but it's too late. Because you were rude about it. You were overreacting like I'm replacing you, and you weren't thinking. So, you got blocked, and I'm not using it. So, yeah, like you care anyways. You probably don't even care, so. From your behavior, you probably don't even care that I blocked you, so yeah. So yeah, but yeah, it's probably not even watching this video anyways, but yeah, guys, that's all I really have to say. That's why I was taking a break, and yeah, anyways, guys, that was Fate's video. She did a really great job on it, and yeah. So yeah, guys, anyways, I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you have to subscribe if you haven't already, and yeah, this is Felicia Green, sending out. So yeah, so bye, guys. Fuck the haters. Bye.